Yes, time is a concept that we use to measure the progression of events. It helps us understand the order and duration of things. On the other hand, speed is a tangible quantity that describes how fast something is moving. It is a measure of distance traveled over a certain amount of time. So, while time is more abstract, speed is more concrete and measurable.